Hey, what's going on, guys? Back at Attila's Gym Belmar. I'm Mike Roach. We're here today. We're going to do a little bit of a push workout. We're a handful of days out from my qualifier, so our carbs are about only 40 grams a day right now. So we're trying to just deplete some muscles, try to get them ready, primed and ready to go. So when we start carbing up, we're sucking in those nutrients. So we're going to start out with a little bit of chest. We'll do about two exercises, four sets each, just get them moving, warmed up, and that's about it. All right, so we're gonna work on this chest press machine. This is actually one of my favorite machines for chest. It definitely humbles you. We're not gonna go too heavy today. We're gonna probably do four sets, like I said earlier, probably 12 to 15 range. We're just gonna really try to get a squeeze, deplete the muscle bellies, and we'll see how we go from there. Second exercise for chest. We're doing some cable crossovers, four sets, 15 reps. We're gonna just try to deplete the muscle again here. Got the fat grips here on the handles. I really like these. It kind of opens up your hands, takes the pressure off your forearms, and kind of makes it hit your chest more, I believe. So I've been doing this a lot lately and been getting pretty good results out of it.
Feels
pretty good. It's very hard to get a pump right now because the carbs are so low. We're, like I said earlier, about 40 grams. But just try to keep depleting it, see what we can do.
Put it in perspective for them. What's 40 grams look like?
40 grams, I mean, that's only coming from oatmeal. So it's 3/4 of a cup. It's barely getting anything. So energy levels are very low. We've brought up our fats a little bit to kind of help out with that. But mentally, just knowing you're not getting carbs, it just kind of doesn't adjust well.
Thank you.
All right, now we're gonna jump into shoulders, another push exercise here, but we're gonna kind of do the lateral on the machines. Probably four sets, 15 reps, nothing heavy, just trying to get more blood in there, deplete this muscle now. I actually do like this machine because it kind of keeps you in the right range of motion. I put a little board here, I'm a little short. So this way it gives me a better range of motion up top there.
So you got a little bit of a pump. Looking like bowling balls.
Maybe a little bit. Alright, we're here on our fourth set. I'm gonna try to go beyond 15 just to keep going and seeing how far I can get with it. Deplete, deplete, deplete. That's all we're trying to do today. We only got 18, but the object's not to get hurt either. So stopped at 18 before we started feeling any kind of pain or anything that could possibly happen today. The last thing we want is injury. All right, we're gonna jump into some triceps now. We're gonna do the V-bar type style. Same thing, four sets, 12 to 15 reps, burn them out, see if we can get any kind of pump. Deplete them. I don't know, this is where we're at right now.
What kind of cravings you got right now, food-wise?
Cravings, food. I'm not a big bread guy, but I'm craving some good, like, rolls.
Texas Roadhouse with butter?
Extra butter, probably.
Cinnamon butter.
You know, and then I miss my burritos. I'm a twice a week eat guy for burritos. I haven't had them in 16 weeks, so.
Damn.
I'm ready to go with some burritos. Had me thinking too, so I'm also craving cookies. Need some cookies.
Insomnia?
Nah, there's a Flexing Baker, it's called, on IG. They make these crazy cookies with all these different types of toppings. Never had one, but when you're in prep, they look delicious. So we're gonna give them a shot after the show.
Let's do it.
Exercise. We're going to do some rear delts in the pec deck machine. four sets, about 15 to 20 reps. Try to finish out strong here. Energy levels are real low right now, so we'll try to battle through it. That's a wrap for today. So a little recap of today. We basically are just trying to deplete all our muscles. We're a couple days out from our qualifier. So we're trying to take out all the everything out of the muscle. So when we start carbing up on like Thursday or Friday, your muscles want to suck in those nutrients. So I think we accomplished that today. Subscribe, like, comment. And next time you see me, we'll be talking about how we did on the qualifier. Until then, I'll see you guys later.